Welcome and bienvenue, welcome. Friend, étranger, stranger.
This is Bradshaw Smith, and welcome once again to Cabaret Beat. October is going to be a very busy month in the Manhattan Cabaret circuit. Some performers to watch for this month: Ruby Rims at the Duplex, Rosanna Minio, also at the Duplex, making her debut in Cabaret, finally. At Don't Tell Mama, Thigh to Back, Delaria and Strobel, and Helen Baldessari. And there's one other performer who's making his Don't Tell Mama debut this month. He's worked at Panache, the Duplex, Paulson's, the Gay Pride Rally, doesn't work for Sage, and performed in Provincetown. So we're going to take you to see a little bit of this performer tonight. And this performer is me.
Dreamer that I was, and the abnormal teenager that everybody made me feel like I was, I had a quote-quote normal idol. Someone that everybody looked at and said, now there's a man. My idol was Gary Puckett. Do you all remember Gary Puckett and the Union Gap? Now, Gary Puckett was hot. He was cool. He was suave. I wanted to be Gary Puckett. But as I got a little older, a little thinner, and a lot more tasteful, I realized what a macho jerk Dizball Gary Puckett really was. He wrote about one thing all the time, and these are all his hits put together in one sentence. I guess there's just no getting over this girl who's a young girl with the lady willpower of a woman. Gary Puckett, this is your life. Into my Gary Puckett attitude. Could we ever, ever forget these brilliant lyrics? This girl walked in dreams, playing in a world of her own. This girl was a child, existing in a playground of stone. Gary Puckett, you are a legend in your own mind. Then one night his world changed, his women's minds were rearranged, and he was never on the charts again, but he kept trying. Something is wrong between us, but you'll have to come alive, and you're afraid to let your eyes meet mine. And then he got real desperate. Why am I losing sleep over you? Reliving precious moments I knew. So many days are gone. Still I'm so lonely, and I guess there's just no getting over me. And there's nothing I can be, so I'm out of my mind all of the time over woman. Woman, have you got cheating on your mind?
You better believe it, honey.
This girl is a woman now, 'cause she's learned how to live. This girl is a woman now, she's found out what it's all about. Now she's learning.
Get over yourself, Gary Puckett. Women have changed.
Lady Willpower, it's now or never. Give your love to me and I'll shower your heart with tenderness. Endlessly, young girl, get out of my mind. My love for you is way out of line. Better run, girl, you're much too young, girl. And I guess there's just no getting over this girl who's a young girl with a lady with power of a woman. Woman. Now. Gary Puckett mentality ran rampant in Ansonia and Seymour, Connecticut. I had to get out. I had to leave. But I didn't know how to do it. Leaving your home takes, one, money, two, guts. I didn't have either. Then one night, as if it was an omen, I was on my way home from work. I fell asleep at the wheel of my car. This is a true story. And I totaled the car without a scratch to me, thank God. And I took the insurance money. I canceled the policy. Said my goodbyes. And within 1 week, headed out for a new adventure. You leave in the morning with everything you own in a little black case, alone on the platform, the wind, the rain on a sad and lonely face. Mother will never understand why you had to leave, but the answers you seek will never be found at home. The love that you need will never be found at home. Pushed around and shoved around, always a lonely boy. You were the one that they talked about around town as they put you down. And as hard as they would try, they'd hurt to make you cry. But you never cry to them, just to your soul. No, you'd never cry to them, just to your soul. Turn away. Turn away.
they talked about around town as they put you down. And as hard as they would try, they'd hurt to make you cry. But you never cry to them, just to your soul. No, you'd never cry to them, just to your soul. You leave in the morning with everything you own in a little black case. Alone on the platform, the wind, the rain, on a sad and lonely face. The years, the tears, the years, the tears. Turn away.
So get your pencils out and circle these dates on your calendar. October 1st, 8th, 15th, and 22nd, Tuesdays at 8:30. The place, Don't Tell Mama, Restaurant Row, 46th Street. I'll be looking for you. So keep your eye out in October. It's going to be a very busy one. And don't forget Gay Night Comedy, Sunday nights at 8 o'clock at Don't Tell Mama. Until then, this is Bradshaw Smith and Cabaret Beat.
Come on, right here.